The worst fields and complexes we played at in 2021, coming up next. The older a team gets, the better the fields and umpires. Usually. But as a 15U team this season, we were forced to use some really horrible fields. This first one not even having grass infields, the fence was extremely close to home plate and the complex itself was completely falling apart. And I have yet to see worse fences around fields. This was a game day event for 13 to 16U teams. And since they didn't even bother to respond to an email asking why an organization with a very good reputation would risk that by placing teams at likely the worst complex still in use. Therefore, I'm calling them out. They should be ashamed and embarrassed. See if you can be the first to locate these fields. And if you sign up for game day, make sure they are not sending you here. And if you thought that was bad, this next one is likely even worse. This organization did respond and was very apologetic and went out of its way to figure out how this occurred and how to make sure it doesn't again. So I will not call out that organization, but the school this is located at, see if you can be the first to find it. Not only were the fields as bad as they appear, we were the first to play on this field, and we needed to remove a ton of vehicle tires from the infield, find the bases and put them in ourselves. Same went for the first two teams that played on the varsity field. They did cut the outfield grass just before the game started, but since it was over 10 inches long before they cut it, it was still over 5 inches after. If the ball stopped rolling, you had to be very close just to find it. I got
it! Oh, shit! Yeah, that thing just died. Really? Look at that. Hey, Drew! Ball hits the ground, it's gonna stop right there. Hey, man, it's long grass. For anybody who doesn't know, we're playing, I think, the worst field I've ever seen in my life. Probably not, but we have no outfield fence. Supposed to be one of the better tournaments. At least we got cool grass lines, I guess.
We got the longest boxes I've ever seen.
Alright, one fastball, two curveball. Runner on second, first same. Let's get these kids out. Top of the order, we don't know how they hit. So let's stand them off. Let's go.
Look at a short backstop.
Yeah, it won't
touch the fence.
The one and only porta potty was so full by the third day that women couldn't even use it anymore. The one bonus was that our location didn't miss any games due to rain. The freshman field drained water so quickly that while it was a terrible field, it was at least still usable. What are some of the horrible places that your teams had to play at? Have you been at worse than these two? Post them in the comments below.
Yeah, I know, right?